Oh. Whoa, holy shit, shut up. Oh. Thank you. Come on. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Okay, go ahead. I'm never going to Walmart again.
Well,
it's gonna
happen more and more.
No, won't. So I just want to go.
You guys are out of school because Andy told me today all Madison schools are closed.
A little bit of this water, I pay for it. Besides, our hoses suck.
Please don't.
You had a, it went well yesterday. And you all right?
Why? What do you mean? Why would it go bad? Yeah, I mean, she's not exactly a big help moving, but, you know, why should she be? It's only her apartment.
She doesn't have the strength that you guys do.
She couldn't even open the door. Like, there were, like, several doors you would have. She couldn't even open the door.
Why? That's weird. That would be just
kind of
common sense.
We were both just, like, just get the door. She couldn't do it.
Well, you know what? She's never been around both of you, and she probably was like, I'm not
no
sure
way.
What to
don't
do.
Don't pick up a lamp or anything. Just
I'm not. I'm going to put this out in the sun.
No, you were saying hers. Don't pick up a lamp.